Up until this World Championships, they had only battled it out against each other twice. Once in 2014, the World Champs, and once in 2021 at the World Champs, as I just mentioned. And it's 1-1. It's 1-1. It's a draw. That's right, Yenny Alvarez beat Hsing-chun in 2014, but Kuo beat Yenny in 2021.